Hey, it's Blast Miner Dad.
And Fritz Builder.
And we're the father and son.
Minecraft build team.
And we're playing Minecraft for the second day in a row. I think that's a, first time that's happened in about a year. Right, Fritz?
Yeah.
But I think I got Fritz engineered on this Atlantis project that we're working on. Right, Fritz?
Yep.
So we are messing again with this thing, and we got quite a bit done. At least I did, and then Fritz decided that he wanted it slightly different.
I don't want it to look like we've discussed, because of this giant oak tree. I mean, this giant oak tree could have been like there. It was there when the Atlantis was there, but then I decided, it should look like we've just discovered it, so the leaves are just now starting to grow back. So I trimmed off a bunch of the leaves on that tree. I cut down a couple to make it look like it wasn't.
It looks fine. I think it's, it now it just gets overgrown when we do this. So I think what we want to do is cut into this mountain a little bit. I did want to make like a another one of these temples on the top here. So
I also was thinking
actually
of, like,
I might
trimming some sort of hole here and we find like a little entrance.
Yeah.
To Atlantis. Well, you're not over there, but on the other side of the the temple thing, not the temple, but the ruined temple.
This is really tough working in this underwater
dome
thing. Yeah.
You know that other temple thing where you had it look like it were debris down on the floor?
Yeah.
That mountain there, I thought, because it's so steep, we might as well like make it look like we're coring it out and there's a.
Well, that could. That's a good.
Here.
Are you gonna? You want me to do that right now?
Well, I was gonna start on that because that's what I wanted to do the video with.
Okay.
But I kind of
like how big you want the core.
Here, I could do it.
Okay, you're gonna do it. I was gonna world edit it, but you're gonna cut the core.
Because I was thinking like.
This that's too big. It's big. It's big.
There.
All right.
That's for a start of it.
Do we want to go down?
Well, the thing itself is gonna go up a bit. Because I want it to be like some sort of, because like there, it's going to be a room and then it's going to have like a little staircase up to the other temple part. But I didn't want to,
see, it looks like now we're going through stone. What do you think?
Yeah, that would look cool. You know, now we could just,
now we can cut through it.
Let's see.
But I was thinking we'd go down.
Well,
we could
have another stair we'll go down.
Yeah.
And somewhere else in the thing, but
because otherwise we're gonna hit this other one right here, aren't we? Or that's higher.
No, that's higher. See.
Okay, that is higher. All right.
So we don't have to go.
So why don't you work on that? I'm gonna work on this mess right here. Okay.
Now might as well get perfect.
Okay.
So I turned on my thing. So let's see.
I'm gonna get rid of this tree.
So like
and
every now and then. You can switch your things.
Because I don't want to use world edit to clear this out. Because, well, I guess I could. Well, I you know what I can do. Hold on a second.
So let's see if I can find some fences.
Now I know what I can do with world edit. So I can go up here. Alright. Pause two, set, grass, air.
Birch.
Oh, replace.
Wood. So you get the.
There you go.
Fence thing going. Also, I did make this this little area here.
It still didn't work.
I did make the laptop area and some blueprints for the archaeology area thing.
Yeah.
With all the setup and stuff. And now I'm just gonna build.
I hate working with water. That was a real pain yesterday working with water on this water build.
Well,
I guess it didn't go all the way in there because we've finally cut this hole out here. And that went all the way to my building over there, and of course that was all underwater, and that was a real pain.
Yeah,
that was a real
pain. World edit.
Well, yeah, but even with world edit, it was still a monster pain. But I was thinking actually we make another dome, like straight this away.
Yeah, like some sort of different dome.
Mm-hmm.
Every now and then we get like a different dome area.
Like a different dome area.
For like different sections of the thing where. Like some of it's buried underneath the soil and stuff, and some of the soil we are gonna build. Some of it we're just gonna dig a hole. like for the stuff inside this mountain.
Mm-hmm.
I think I should lower my scaffolding yet. It's about as close as I'm going to get it to this, so.
Yeah, I don't understand why the glass is there, so I don't know why this made a problem over here, but oh well.
Guess so then, look,
my glass.
You can start trimming some blocks.
All right, so I'm going to start making another. In fact, how about I make a more, well, I don't know. Should I make it more looking like it was not destroyed one up here? I don't know. Fritz, yeah. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm there. let's see. I'm trying to build my little thing here. So, quartz, because everybody knows we use quartz a lot.
Well, this is a definite quartz type of... Oop, too far on one side.
Yeah, this is definitely a quartz thing. And everything in this build is going to be quartz. Pretty much.
Let's see. Maybe there.
But I'm going to start out with this, like, looking like it's not destroyed and start messing, tweaking with it a bit. Like,
mm-hmm.
Like your other temple on the ground. That you...
I didn't do so well with this.
The other temple on the ground you made.
I'm trying to listen to you and do this at the same time.
This temple thing.
Uh-huh.
I tweaked around with it, making it look like it was actually buried, so we uncovered it a bit, had some wooden pillars, and the ceiling kind of fell down a bit.
Yeah.
So, like, that I tweaked with it a bit, did some
interesting... You tweaked with it a bit?
I started with a giant dirt blob in the front, and then I started messing with it, placed some sand, replaced some of it with sand. This roof wasn't completely stone. There was some other block, I don't know, and I started putting this there.
Hmm.
And then now I'm going to do this thing. I have some sort of scaffolding going.
See gravel.
But this scaffolding for like the stuff, and I think some of it I might have like it's relying on other stuff, such as we have scaffolding holding some of it up since it's so old it can't really hold itself up.
Mm-hmm.
That kind of deal? Yeah. Let's see. There.
Uh-oh. Got a problem here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, let's see. There we go.
Whew.
Fix that problem. I think probably all they can hear is you going on your keyboard right now.
Yeah.
It's like an ant, roach, little roach over there. What are you doing? Too bad I can't see a double screen on this. Okay, all right, well, it's looking good.
I have birch wood for the scaffolding and having like little pillars. And as we go down, I'm gonna have like it.
So the oak is holding it up? Is that the?
Well, the oak is just like a little digging scaffold.
And this I think is the cutest thing ever. Somebody on the server made this.
That's Fluffy Bubble.
Yeah.
Fluffy Bubble.
Made the King Neptune. I think that was really cute. I really like that that addition to our little temple find here, right, Fritz?
Neptune, yeah, King Neptune.
And then I have been making some
ruins.
Little ruins here. Let's see. I could work on your this is the researcher area, right?
Yeah. You could put some work lights, that would help.
Work light? Oh, that's a good idea. How about I put some gravel in here too so they have. Oh, you know what we really need?
What?
They need like a mobile home so they can sleep.
Oh yeah, the mobile home.
They do researcher mobile home. Like today, we just watched this show about like Sasquatch or whatever, and then they had like a little mobile home that they were using for their mobile research center. It was really, really dumb. Here, I'll just. I'll do it by hand. I think I'm just gonna do it by hand.
I'm doing this by hand.
Yeah.
But yeah, simple thing. Well, like, some of it is actually unstable, so I'm going to have some of it, like... And I'm not using oak wood, I'm using birch.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're using birch?
Yeah, oak is different. Oak is darker.
Well, I kind of like the oak for this thing, though.
Well, that's birch, too. I just had birch, which is a lighter wood.
Okay.
So, now I'm just going to start trimming away.
Let's see, I'm going to make them a little spot here. And then work lights, right? You said work lights?
Yeah, work lights. That would really help.
All right, so I guess, you know, I had made an executive decision yesterday to use oak wood, but... I'm just going to go ahead and use oak wood. You're just going to have to get used to it.
Actually, I think nether brick would look nice.
Nether brick? Yeah. No, that's just too fancy. This is a cheap, you know, throwaway thing.
Yeah, well, true. But nether brick, just makes it look a bit like metal or something, like brown painted metal.
Yeah, but they're too cheap for metal. They're too cheap for metal.
Yeah, but all work lights are holded up by metal.
Yeah, not all of them. This is old school.
Shit. Air. There we go. Got basic.
I'm probably just gonna set one right there.
Putting some of it chiseled, some of it not. Getting a basic room started.
Let's see.
Ah!
Could probably throw some stuff in here. Been kind of doing this every now and then, like replace blocks every now and then with.
I like that thing where if you just press page up, you get your previous command. That's really helpful.
Do you like that?
Yeah, I like that.
That's helpful for Fritz?
That's really helpful. That means I don't have to retype everything I say and do. Doop. Doop.
They like my random clicking generator. Just randomly click.
Click, 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 click.
Click, 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 click. Alright, let's see. Lol, I'm a PC. Lol?
Yeah, I wrote that.
Yeah, I could tell. Wait, you didn't have a Mac too?
I didn't have a Mac because I didn't really know how a Mac would look like in... Well, the other computer could be a Mac. LOL.
There you go. Oh, they're the same thing. Well, that's, you know, nowadays they're kind of clones anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're kind of clones.
Kind of clones.
Only thing looks computer... Well, I just tried to make it look computer-like in my texture pack.
Make it look computer-like.
Well, the resource pack I have doesn't really look much like a computer, but it's as close as I can get for me.
It looks good. It looks good. Yeah. Looks very good.
And I'm just gonna start working on a thing.
Yeah.
Do, 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 do. Oh. You know what? I should have replaced that stone with the quartz. The stone in that temple area that you made,
mm-hmm.
I tweaked. I should have made that stone quartz.
Stone quartz, huh?
Yeah, the stone is the quartz.
Hmm.
So, quartz.
Trying to redo quartz. Your design here. I'm gonna make a spot for some beds.
I'm gonna retweak some of your other design.
Retweak?
Yeah, because it isn't quartz, and this build's mainly quartz, so.
Running out of space here. Ah, I'm stuck. There we go. I'm gonna make a spot for beds. I mean, researchers have to sleep too, right?
Yeah, true.
True. Yeah, true that.
They gotta sleep at some point.
Nah, grad students don't need to sleep.
Dude, I'm not sure. I'm not really sure they're grad students, though.
Yeah, they're grad students.
Oh, yeah.
I guarantee you they're grad students.
True. They probably are.
The main professors don't, you know, don't do all that work. That's just the way it works out, Fritz. Let's see. I need to make a
making
a bunk
the roof
bed.
In that.
No. Oh, I don't want to set my spawn. Let's see.
Replacing the roof of stone with a quartz. Trying to make it as good as I can.
I don't think I can make a double-decker bed in the little spot there.
Well, I could make a travel, make a RV
there
for you.
There you go, there's another bed.
I made a RV in our first public server.
Yeah, we made an RV. We're kind of running out of room over here for RVs. We got so much stuff over here.
Yeah.
I think we're just kind of out of room.
Well, we can make like a parking, like they made a parking area.
Yeah.
In the ocean, I mean. You're going to have separate different tubes. In like little tunnels to other areas, or you have to travel through the building itself to get to that area.
Mm-hmm.
The whole ruins and all that. And also, I was thinking of making an underwater tunnel to our water base, because I figured out it isn't in the survival area. It's in the creative area. Yay. The problem
is, why did you do that?
I don't know, but for some reason, I discovered that, I did notice that it's over, like, 50 blocks. I mean, not 50 blocks. 50 chunks away from your second blue building tower thing.
This is looking good.
Ah.
Not like that though. Definitely been ruined.
I'm even making the chisels, like, if they're, like, writing on the walls, like, I'm making them spaced out so that it actually looks like the writing dissipated.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the chiseled stuff is the writing, but eventually it disappeared because of all the water flow messing with it. Cause, I mean, the base idea is we found Atlantis in the water. A archaeology group starts, like, we find it in the submarine and we start doing stuff.
That's the plot?
Well, that's the main idea of it, of how it, like, the backstory of this place would be. We find it in one of those probe things, and we just build some sort of underwater, watertight dome and start uncovering stuff. Well, first you gotta drain out all the water, and then we have a roadway, and we bring the mechanical stuff, all that stuff in here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's start working more on this elevator.
Animal mechanicals. Okay, dog, you're in the way. You're in the way, dog.
That's my dog.
He's in the way. Dog in the way.
Don't yell at my dog. I like him.
Okay, yeah, yell at your dog. Very expertly placing junk here. Okay. Alright, let's see what you're working on. Aw, looks good.
See how, like, I spaced out the chiseled? Mm-hmm. As if the writing dissipated on the walls. Oops.
Great. He's the lost cat. The lost ruler has been found. Mighty King Neptune. Kitty, kitty.
That was from Fluffy Bubble.
I can't click him, though.
I don't think he's an NPC. I think he's just a plain old tame cat.
Plain old tame cat? Is he a plain old cat?
I have to destroy these signs so I can place the quartz at the bottom.
Oh, that's okay. There we go. Finally got the stick.
There we go. Put some sand in here, like it blow in. That's actually a good idea. Place some sand every now and then. Okay, with it.
We got plenty. We got plenty. Plenty of sand.
Yeah, plenty of sand in here. Like my little tunnel thing I made.
Mm-hmm.
I worked hard on that.
It's looking more and more like an actual ruins. You know?
Yeah. Mm. I'm working on this big old thing. Put some chisels quartz on the roof.
Make another.
Why not?
House right next here.
Quartz. Why don't you come look at my thing I'm building so far for the ruined.
The ruins?
For the second part. The other temple part that I'm working on for the quarried part. I also kind of want to make it look like we're trying to uncover and unbury the entire place. Like unbury the city and stuff, because some of it is buried in the stone. I mean, it's like it's been in there for over 1,000 years.
It has.
Over thousands, actually.
Over thousands?
From about approximately, I don't know, 13,000 BC.
It's a long time.
Yeah, it is a long time, but... Alright, so I got this. I want to make this room a bit bigger, so... Look there. Oh wait, I forgot. I got to click there. Oops. And click there. Alright, second position there. First position there. /// set a air. /// set a air. So now.
So I think what you need in here, Fritz, is some torches.
Well, I'm just working on it first. I'm gonna put some glowstone in.
Well, you know they're research, you know, people, and they use torches. You know, obviously. You know.
They use torches every now and then.
Right, but
I wanted to put some work lights every around.
But
here.
I think this would make it, you know, eerie and. Spooky and all that, you know? I mean, it's the whole...
Think this room's long enough?
Yeah.
Alright, so then I'm gonna start doing... Well, my work is gonna mean I might have to start taking out some of those torches once I'm ready.
Well, that's fine, but this way you can see, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, you want to be able to see, right?
I was gonna have that quartz.
Well, I was just getting it ready for you, and, you know, so you don't have to do the whole thing. But I guess you're liking to click the whole thing. So yeah, I'm gonna work on some of this floor here.
I wanted it to be quartz.
like parts. Coming outside though.
Doesn't make it out of the right blocks. I could easily just replace it with the right blocks. Doesn't matter what kind of block it is. I could just always replace those blocks with that block.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Got this base area down. Now I'm just going to make like some sort of broken pillar.
You know, what I need to do is actually go...
Oh, Dad, I got an idea for the pillars of the bottom of the pillars.
Hmm.
Have, like, little stairs go...
Yeah?
The bottom. So it looks...
So kay. You're gonna... I'm gonna run out here. Ah, if I can get out. Okay.
There we go. And a plain old pillar here. Up.
Find a good, interesting area we can... This looks pretty good when you do it like this. There was a hill there.
Are you looking for a new spot for...
Yeah.
For more Atlantis stuff?
Ooh, this is like a good spot right here. Underneath the...
Ooh.
It's just some sand. Let's see.
You get it. You don't cheat mossy stone in. I mean, it's cracked stone.
Why do we got a stick right there?
I don't know. I think that's where. That's
it must be where you went up to put those blocks for that pyramid thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I don't think it really matters which where it goes where. There's a bunny out in the middle of the ocean. There's a bunny out here, Fritz.
Great, cool.
let's see. You know, if I make... Okay, look, check this out. Alright, you see the big mountain right mm-hmm. here that's going in there?
Oh!
So if I put the dome on the other side over here, then you can go through the mountain and,
Yeah, you know, I get your point.
You get my point?
Yeah, I get it.
You get it now? Okay.
Making little, like, support, mine supports.
Yeah.
Stone.
Alright, so we're gonna get glasses 20. So I'm gonna say H sphere 20, let's see, 50? It's gonna be big.
Let's see if it interferes with our.
That's
dome.
Too big. What do you think? Yeah.
Yeah, it's
too big.
Way too big.
Too big. Too big. I feel like 50 is too big.
So try
20.
30.
I think I said 20. I wonder what they used for that sphere.
Now, that's just too small. Maybe it's good size. It's a good size, but you could try 30. You could try 30.
No, this is perfect. Look, see?
Oh, yeah, it is. Now you gotta drain the rest of the water. Here, I'll go help you. First of all, we need to make some sort of underwater tomb tunnel or something.
I got it.
So, let's see. Are we gonna make a... Boop. We need some way of getting machinery in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a spot in there.
Well, we also need to link it up with this mountain.
Yeah, that's the other thing I'm gonna do. I'm gonna link it up with that one.
Make it outside of this thing. I think they use a 30 on that dome that we're working in.
Might have.
Or even a 40.
I think 30. It must be a 25.
25 or 30.
Maybe a 25.
I don't know. Here, let me go.
Yeah, because this one is too small. It's not really undoing. Hold on. Because I did other... There you go. Go down here. Okay, I'm going to tie at 25.
Why are all these mobs here?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Yeah, 25 is good. All right, let me...
Yeah, but is it even coming out of the... Well, it's barely coming out of here.
Yeah, that's good. Now let me do something. Here, I'm going to get rid of all the mobs.
There's like a bazillion of those guys.
Power. Cool. Mob. Unknown command.
They fell off. Here we go. Looking better.
Unknown command.
Oh, there's no grass down there.
Mob.
No. Oh no, that's a bad guy right there. Here, I'm gonna throw that out.
Mob.
Okay, let me get a sword. Han said I should get a sword.
Power.
Alright.
Cool.
I did it, Hans. Good job, Daddy.
Power. Cool.
Okay, you can come help me, Hans. Yay. Okay. All right, Fred. So I think that's all we have for this episode because we've got our plan now. We're going to cut through here. And I guess I'm going to have to do something to add grass down there because it's all gravel. And what do you think?
Yeah.
Look good? Atlantis is looking good.
Yep.
All right. Well, I guess we will see you back later for another exciting episode. Right, Fritz?
Yep.
All right. Bye.
I'm going to work on